Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Paz de Cristo.
I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord."
Yo me alegré con los que me decían a la casa de Jehová iremos.
How many glad to be in the house of the Lord?
¿Cuántos están contentos de estar en la casa de Dios?
Your spiritual appetite is going to determine this environment here tonight.
Su apetito espiritual va a determinar nuestro ambiente en esta noche.
And so I pray somebody came spiritually hungry.
Así que yo oro que alguien venga hambriento espiritualmente en esta noche.
To seek the presence of God.
Para buscar la presencia de Dios.
This is not religion.
Esta no es una religión.
We're not even hanging out by the camp.
Ni siquiera nos estamos pasando un buen tiempo alrededor del campamento.
Listen, I refuse for AJC.
Escuche, yo rechazo para Centro de Júbilo.
To be comfortable with each other.
El estar conforme o a gusto los unos con los otros.
More than they are with the presence of God.
Más que con la presencia de Dios.
This is more than a social gathering.
Esto es más que una reunión social.
We come to seek Jesus.
Hemos venido a buscar al
we
Señor.
Come to sing about Jesus.
Hemos venido a buscar de Jesús.
We come to lift up Jesus.
Venimos a levantar su nombre.
We come to make his name glorious.
Y hacer su nombre glorioso.
I'm going to ask you, take your eyes off me. Lift up your hands and why don't we just worship God?
Voy a pedirle que quite su mirada de mí y vamos a levantar nuestras manos y vamos a adorar su nombre.
Come on, the presence of God is here.
Vamos, la presencia del Señor está aquí.
He's calling us to go up higher.
Él nos está llamando a subir más alto.
Those that come for social,
esos que vinieron solamente a pasar el tiempo.
Those are the ones that cause trouble.
Esos son los que causan los problemas.
Always criticizing.
Solamente criticando.
But I know there's a Moses and a Joshua that says, "Give me Jesus."
Pero yo sé que aquí hay un Moisés y un Josué que dice, "Yo quiero a Cristo."
Let's seek the face of God.
Que busca el rostro del Señor.
I'm going to encourage you for the next few moments.
Yo quiero animarlo que por los próximos minutos.
As we walk off this platform.
Que mientras nos bajamos de la plataforma,
that you would just continue to lift up the name of Jesus.
Que usted siga alabando y levantando en alto el nombre de Jesús.
It's going to be your appetite.
Y ese va a ser su apetito.
That's going to determine this environment.
El cual va a determinar nuestro ambiente en esta noche.
Let's make his name glorious.
Vamos a exaltar su nombre.
And his blood cleanses me deep down. So if you ask me how I made it and how I've overcome, I can tell you it's because of the blood.
Love, 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 Jesus. Let's put our hands together and just praise the Lord. Vamos a aplaudirle al Señor. Dale gracias por su sangre que nos ha lavado. Thank you, Lord, for your blood that has washed us, God, and made us clean and made us righteous and given us access into you, Jesus. Come on, you can do better than that. And it's more than just striking or stirring up emotion, but it's actually stirring up a faith, a conviction, that if it wasn't for the blood of Jesus, nobody here would be standing here today. But thank you, God, because you shed your precious blood on Calvary. Hallelujah. And you did it, God, just because you're good, just because you love. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can somebody lift up a shout of thanksgiving unto God for what he did for you on the cross? Worship, and even if you don't know what's being sung, I want you to just join in, knowing that God knows what we're singing and that it's giving him all the glory. Amen. All right, vamos a empezar con los cantos en español. Hermanos, ayúdenos a alabar al Señor en estos momentos.
Celebrar Cristo en esta noche. Aleluya. Oh.
Yeah.
for freedom, Jesus. Thank you for liberty, Jesus. Oh, there's so much power in your name, Jesus. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So much power.
Yeah.
Freedom, And I don't want you just to sing it, but I want you to believe it, to sing it, and then just celebrate that freedom that the Lord has given you. Are you ready for that? Are you ready to celebrate your freedom?
No more shackles, no more chains. more shackles, no more chains, no more bondage. I am free. Yeah.
Come on, let the devil know how serious you are.
No more shackles, no more chains,
situation.
No more bondage. It's all I am free.
Condemnation.
Ninguna condenación.
Your past can't hold you up.
Tu pasado no te puede detener.
I want us to do something.
Quiero que hagamos una cosa.
I want us to testify to the world.
Quiero que testifiquemos al mundo.
And then I want us just to remind the enemy.
Y vamos a recordarle al enemigo.
That we are free.
Que somos libres.
And that our problems are now under our feet.
Y que nuestros problemas están bajo nuestros pies.
Every situation that we came in is now under our feet.
Toda situación con la que venimos está debajo de nuestros pies.
At the count of three.
A la cuenta de tres.
The praise team is saying hallelujah.
El grupo de alabanza va a decir hallelujah.
I want you to imagine if this whole church.
Quiero que toda esta iglesia
can testify of their freedom.
Testifique de su libertad.
By jumping. As high as you can.
Y demostrándolo con un brinquito, amen.
Reminding the devil there is nothing.
Recordándole al enemigo que no hay
that
nada
is binding you no
que,
more.
Que me puede atar.
You ready?
Está listo.
Turn to your neighbor, say, neighbor, give me some room.
Voltea a su vecino, dile, dame campo.
Turn somebody back here, say, neighbor, give me some room.
Voltea a su vecino, dígale, vecino, dame campo.
Unless you're right behind the balcony, don't jump too high. But I dare everybody else to jump the highest as you can.
Que todos brinquen lo más alto que pueda.
And let's testify that we are free. You ready?
Vamos a testificar que somos libres.
One,
uno,
two, three.
Yeah.
Addictions, you are under me.
Adicción, tú estás bajo de mis pies.
I'm overcome by the blood of Jesus.
Yo estoy cubierto por la sangre de Cristo.
And I've got a testimony.
Y tengo un testimonio.
And that is I am free.
Y es que
soy libre. I am free. Come on, please sit down. We gotta move on.
Por favor, siéntate. Tenemos que continuar con el programa.
It's getting late.
Ya es muy tarde.
The person sitting next to you feels rushed.
La persona que está enseguida de ti está un poco incómoda.
But I wonder if there's maybe 100 of you.
Pero yo no sé cuántos tienen hambre.
That says when I think of the goodness of Jesus.
¿Qué dices cuando pienso de la grandeza del Señor?
And all that He's done for me.
Y todo lo que ha hecho por mí.
I can't stop.
No puedo parar.
I'm going to praise the name of Jesus. I dare you to get your neighbor. Shatarabba, that's it. Shatayarabba, kayarabba, shan. Shatayarabba, kayarabba, shan. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, that's it. There's breakthrough in the house tonight. There's freedom in the house tonight. Every newcomer that got the Holy Ghost speaking other tongues right now. Shatarabakai. I hear the whole church is speaking up. Shatayarabakai. Shatayarabakai. Hallelujah. It's a river. It's a river.
It's a río.
And it's flowing. Shatayarabakai. Praise God. Now somebody shout with the voice of triumph. No music, everybody.
Sin música.
With this power,
con este poder,
turn to your neighbor and tell them, be healed right now.
Voltea a su vecino y dígale, recibe tu
sanidad.
Come on,
be encouraged right now.
Te animamos, hallelujah.
Receive your miracle right now.
Recibe tu milagro en este momento.
My God, there's power in all of you here today.
Dios mío, hay tanto poder en cada uno de ustedes en esta noche.
There's going to be resurrections. There's going to be miracles. There's going to be healing.
Va a haber milagros.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now turn to your neighbor and say, do you receive it?
Voltea a su vecino y dígale, ¿lo recibes?
And if you receive it, why don't you shout one more time with the voice of
triumph? Y si tú lo recibes, ¿por qué no das un grito una vez más?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. My God.
Dios mío.
How many are ready for the word of the Lord?
¿Cuántos están listos para escuchar la palabra de Dios?
Hallelujah. Faith cometh by hearing, and hearing of the word of the Lord. And we
porque la fe viene por el oír y el oír de la palabra.
Listen, right now, we, as a church,
en este momento como iglesia,
we have just jumped in the river of the move of God.
Nos hemos aventado al río del movimiento de Dios.
And it is going to tear down every wall of religion.
Y va a derribar todo muro de religión.
It's going to bring down every stronghold.
Va a derrotar toda atadura.
Because the river of the Holy Ghost is a powerful force.
Porque el río del Espíritu Santo es una fuerza poderosa.
That's why some of you be jumping like you're doing.
Por eso todos están brincando como
twirling
están
like
haciendo,
you're doing.
Remolineando.
When the Holy Spirit comes in you.
El Espíritu Santo viene.
Amen. I'm going to have the ushers. We're going to sow a seed right now.
Voy a pedir los ujieres. Vamos a sembrar
una
semilla.
We love the Orcovio family.
Amamos a la,
I know they're going to be a blessing to us. We want to just be a blessing to them. I'm going to ask the ushers just to come, and we're just going to collect a free will offering.
Vamos a levantar una ofrenda para honrar a nuestro.
As we're collecting the offering, my visiting friend here tonight.
Mientras levantamos la ofrenda, querido amigo que nos visitas.
You are at the right place.
Estás en el lugar indicado.
At the right time.
A la hora precisa.
AJC has the greatest solution.
Centro de Júbilo Apostólico tiene la mejor solución.
Right now.
En este momento.
And that is we have water.
Y eso es que tenemos agua.
And because there's water, that means there's an opportunity for eternal life.
Y porque hay agua, eso quiere decir que hay una oportunidad para vida eterna.
If you haven't been baptized,
y si no has sido bautizado,
we got everything you need, towels.
Tenemos todo lo que usted necesita. Toallas, ropa.
You feel this by the end of this service compelled to.
Y si después de este servicio usted se siente
be water baptized.
A ser bautizado.
Amen. We'll baptize
lo bautizaremos en el nombre de Jesús.
If you haven't spoken in other tongues today, you're going to be filled.
Si usted no ha hablado en otras lenguas, hoy usted va a ser lleno
with the Holy Ghost.
Con el Espíritu Santo.
Amen. Turn to your neighbor and say, tomorrow at 7 o'clock.
Amen. Voltea a su vecino y dígale, mañana a las 7 de la noche.
Amen. There will be hunger in this house.
Habrá un hambre en este lugar.
Our prayer above all is that this church would maintain spiritual hunger.
Nuestra oración sobre toda cosa es que esta iglesia mantenga un hambre.
And that we would be hungry for God more than we are for fellowship.
Que tengamos un hambre más grande de Dios que de comunión.
If you would stay a little bit longer in this altar and not in the foyer, let me tell you something, God would do a difference.
Si se pasa un poco de más tiempo aquí en el altar y menos tiempo allá atrás, Dios puede hacer algo grande.
Amen. As you please stand.
Voy a pedir que esté de pie.
It is a privilege and an honor.
Es un privilegio y un honor.
To have our good friend here.
Tener a nuestro buen amigo aquí.
Amen. He is going to come and deliver the word of the Lord.
Él va a venir y va a entregar la palabra de Dios.
And we love the Bishop John Orcovio, and at this time, can we just give him a big round of applause?
Que le damos un aplauso al hombre de Dios.
Let's give honor to whom honor is due.
Honor a quien honor merece.
And receive the messenger for tonight.
Let's clap our hands to Jesus. Let's give him the glory and the honor and the praise that is due to his name. Hallelujah. God is in this house. I tell you, whatever you have need of in God, he can meet it tonight through the power of his name. Amen. Thank you so much, Pastor Aguirre. God bless you. Thank you for allowing us the honor to return to Apostolic Jubilee. Amen. We deeply appreciate and we value the friendship that we have formed through the years with your wonderful pastor and his wife, as well as the friendship that we have with this church. Amen. I don't believe that I am here by accident. I believe that God orchestrates and God directs us as according to his purpose and his will. How many is ready for God's purpose in your life? We've shouted, we've worshiped, and I know that God's not through tonight. But I do feel like the Lord wants me to deliver a prophetic word to you that he has spoken to me that I believe will fit timing for this church, as well as the purpose that God has for this hour.
Es apropiado para esta noche indicada de Dios.
How many want to know what the Spirit is saying to the church?
¿Cuántos quieren saber lo que el Espíritu le diga a la iglesia?
Amen.
Amen.
See, some people don't.
Algunos no quieren saber.
Some people are perfectly satisfied.
Algunos están satisfechos
with just having church.
De solamente tener iglesia.
As is.
Así como es.
Church the always way it's been done.
Siempre como lo hemos hecho.
But I believe the Lord has a word for us in this.
Pero yo creo que el Señor tiene una palabra para nosotros.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Praise God. I give honor to our ministers that are here. I briefly met, I believe, Brother Hernandez here tonight. God bless you.
Bienvenido.
Amen. We did bring a few of our books, and have them in the foyer, and I deeply apologize. I was packing the box for my books, and then my wife had a honeydew. You ever hear one of those things? I have a one-track mind.
Y solamente puedo pensar de una forma directa.
So I went and took care of what she wanted, and forgot to put the Spanish books in the box.
Y se me olvidó los libros en español porque mi esposa tiene un mandado
para mí.
I'm so sorry,
but we do have English books.
Discúlpame, pero tenemos los libros disponibles en inglés.
We'll talk about an apostolic mandate.
Vamos a hablar de el mandato apostólico.
That God has given to the church in this hour.
En la cual Dios ha dado la iglesia a esta hora.
This mandate covers three prophetic words.
Este mandato cubre tres palabras proféticas.
The Lord spoke to me early this year.
Dios me habló temprano en este año.
And he said,
él dijo,
to tell my church,
dile a mi iglesia,
I am going to awaken.
Yo voy a traer un despertamiento.
I am going to awaken their spiritual giftings.
Voy a dar un despertamiento a los dones espirituales.
I am going to awaken my vision in the church.
Voy a despertar la visión entre la iglesia.
I am going to stir my church.
Voy a servir a mi iglesia.
And then once I have awakened you,
y cuando te he despertado,
then I am going to align you,
voy a alinearte,
with your purpose,
con tu propósito,
and with your calling,
y con tu llamado.
That is where we see the miracles.
Es cuando vemos milagros.
And there's a certain thing,
y hay una cosa cierta,
that God has called this church to do.
En la cual ha hablado esta iglesia.
You'll be pressured to do a lot of other things.
Vas a estar presionado en otras cosas.
But there is one thing,
si hay una cosa,
that God has called you,
de lo que Dios te ha llamado.
And God wants to get this church aligned,
Dios quiere alinear a la iglesia,
with its apostolic prophetic destiny.
Con el llamado apostólico profética.
And not just this church,
no solamente esta iglesia,
but God wants to align,
Dios quiere alinear,
each one of you,
cada uno de ustedes,
with your calling,
con tu llamado,
and what God has purpose for you to do.
Y el propósito en cual él tiene para usted.
Put your hands together and thank him right now.
Vamos a alabar a Dios todos juntos.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Just let me tell you something, church.
Déjame decirle algo, iglesia.
If you ever get fully woken up,
si siempre estás lleno y dispuesto,
and some of you, God still needs to wake you up.
Y alguno a Dios todavía tiene que despertarte.
Even in this service tonight,
y aún en esta noche,
with all this anointing,
con toda esta unción,
all this worship,
toda esta adoración,
you are still spiritually asleep.
Todavía estás dormido espiritualmente.
And God wants to shake you.
Dios te quiere sacudir un poco.
And God wants to wake you up.
Dios quiere que despiertes.
God wants to stir the vision.
Dios quiere servir una visión.
God wants to stir the burden.
Dios quiere darte una carga.
And he wants to align you.
Quiere alinearte.
With your gifting.
Con tu don.
With your calling.
Con tu llamado.
Because that's where the fruit is.
Porque ahí está el fruto.
That means it's time to stop doing what God didn't call you to do.
Es tiempo de parar de hacer aquellas cosas en la cual Dios no nos ha llamado.
It's time to stop wasting your time.
Es parar de gastar el tiempo.
On things.
En las cosas.
That God hasn't called you to do.
En cual Dios no te ha llamado
para
hacer.
Maybe others are pressuring you.
Unas cosas que sientes apresionado.
Maybe others are trying to make you do it.
Cuando otros te están quisiendo hacer esas cosas.
But you've got to get focused.
Tienes que enfocarte. enfocarte
on that thing,
en aquella cosa,
that gift,
ese don,
that ministry,
ese ministerio,
that God has called you to do,
en cual Dios te ha llamado a hacer.
Because that's where the fruit's at.
Ahí es donde está el fruto.
And there's fruit.
Hay fruto.
That God wants to release us to assembly.
Que Dios quiere darnos a esta congregación.
Not just a little fruit.
No solamente fruto pequeño.
But much fruit.
Pero mucho fruto.
Because you have endured.
Hemos pasado.
The stripping process.
El proceso donde de quebrantamiento.
You have endured.
Hemos pasado.
The pruning process.
El quitado de las podar. Gracias.
And not just endured it.
No solamente hemos pasado y sufrido.
But you have excelled.
Pero hemos tenido éxito.
You have excelled in God's eyes.
Hemos tenido éxito en los ojos de Dios.
If I can put it this way.
Déjame decirte de esta manera.
You have passed the test.
Tu pasó.
What hell meant for your destruction.
Lo que el infierno quería para
God has used it.
Dios lo está usando.
To mold you.
Para moldearte.
To shape you.
Para sacudirte.
For his purpose.
Por su propósito.
And his promise.
Y su promesa.
And now I hear the Spirit saying.
Yo oigo la palabra del Espíritu diciendo.
The desert has passed.
Que aquella cosa ha pasado.
The trying time is over.
Ese tiempo ha pasado.
Now get ready.
Ponte listo.
Fruit is coming.
El fruto viene.
Fruit is coming.
El fruto viene.
Fruit is coming.
El fruto viene.
Not a little fruit.
No fruta pequeña.
But much fruit.
Pero mucha fruto.
Oh, vamos. Come on, put your hands together and praise him.
Fuerte aplauso. Hallelujah.
Come on, church.
Vamos, iglesia.
Come on.
Vamos.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is for you.
Dios es por ti.
The hand of God is upon you.
La mano de Dios está sobre de usted.
And much fruit is coming.
Y vamos a ser muy frutíferos.
Oh, put your hands together again and thank you.
Fuerte aplauso al Señor.
Pastor, let me tell you what I hear the Spirit saying.
El Espíritu me dice, Pastor.
There have been some dreams.
Ha habido sueños.
There have been some visions.
Ha habido visiones.
There has been some things that, yes, you heard from God.
Había cosas que has escuchado de Dios.
Yes, God planted those in your spirit.
Sí, Dios lo han plantado en tu espíritu.
But you've had to shelve them.
Has tenido que empujarlos.
You've had to put them on the back burner.
Lo has tenido poner atrás de su
because
mente.
Because there are times.
Ha habido tiempos.
In the past 2 years.
En los últimos dos años.
You were just trying to survive.
Solamente estás tratando de sobrevivir.
You were just trying to keep things together.
Estás tratando de nomás mantener las cosas.
There were forces.
Y había cosas.
That were not just the forces of men.
Que no son las cosas del hombre, las fuerzas del hombre.
Many times men were used.
Quizás los hombres fueron usados.
To come against you.
De venir contra de usted.
To come against his church.
Venir contra la iglesia.
To try to work in the background.
Para tratar de venir atrás.
To try to cause division.
Tratar de venir traer la
división.
Separación.
And confusion.
Y confusión.
But God kept things together.
Pero Dios te mantuvo junto.
But I hear the Spirit saying.
Yo escucho al Espíritu diciendo.
God is loosing angels.
Yo estoy despachando ángeles.
Angels over the north.
Ah, desde el norte.
Angels over the south.
Desde el sur.
Angels over the east.
Al oeste.
Angels over the west.
Al este.
Like he did in the garden.
Como él lo hizo en el
so
jardín.
Man cannot enter.
Para que el hombre no podía
from
entrar.
This day forward.
Desde ese día en adelante.
Man will not be able to touch this church.
No van a poder tocar esta iglesia.
Man will not be able to touch this revival.
No van a poder tocar esta avivamiento.
You will not have to worry.
No te preocupes.
About distractions.
Por la distracción.
God is breaking chains off
que
of you.
Dios está quebrando cosas sobre
and God is releasing you.
Dios está despachando
into fullness.
Entre la grandeza.
A vision.
La visión.
Oh, come on, church, praise him.
Vamos, iglesia, alábale.
Hala sandra mataha. Shanda hala raboso kotra baha. Hallelujah. Come on, let's praise him. I feel the Holy Ghost.
Vamos, yo siento el Espíritu de Dios. Vamos.
There's miracles in this house.
A Dios está operando en esta casa.
If you need healing in your body,
si necesitas sanidad en tu cuerpo,
you don't need me to lay hands on
no
you.
Necesitas que yo ponga mi mano
right
sobre
now,
usted ahorita mismo.
By the power of the name of Jesus,
por la autoridad del poder de Jesús,
you can be healed in your body.
Tú estás sano en tu cuerpo.
You can receive a miracle in your body.
Tú puedes recibir un milagro en tu cuerpo.
You can be delivered.
Tú puedes ser liberado.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
Hallelujah. So pastor, God is going to align.
Dios está alineando.
He is going to bring this church into alignment.
Él va a traer a esta iglesia en alineamiento.
With its divine destiny.
Con su destino divina.
God is going to bring you into alignment.
Dios te va a traer usted, pastor, a alinearte.
With your true callings.
Con tu llamado verdadera.
And anointings from God.
Y unción directa de Dios.
And instead of light before.
Y en vez de la vida anterior.
Every time it seems.
Cada vez que se siente.
Like you were gaining just a little bit of momentum.
Que estás llegando por adelantarse un
a
poco.
A little bit of focus.
Y enfocarte un poco.
A little bit of unity.
Un poco de unidad.
Starting to gain some ground.
Vas a estar cargando directa,
something would happen.
Algo va a suceder.
Something would rise up.
Algo va a levantarse.
To bring distraction.
Va a venir distracciones.
To drain you of your enemy.
De entrenando de tu enemigo.
Energy.
De energía de tu enemigo.
To drain you of your energy.
Para quitarte la energía.
But God says,
Dios dice,
I am putting a supernatural protection.
Yo estoy poniendo una protección sobrenatural.
Upon this assembly.
En esta asamblea.
Upon your ministry.
Sobre su ministerio.
These angels will stand guard.
Si tú te pones de guardia.
No one will pass them.
Nadie te va a pasar.
And you're going to have focus.
Y vas a tener el enfoque.
And from now until the first of the year.
Desde ahorita hasta el principio del año.
You're going to start gaining momentum.
Vamos a correr carrera.
Momentum.
Vamos a ir directamente adelante, enfocándonos.
And this time,
y esta vez,
this thing is going to break.
Esta cosa va a quebrantar.
And God's going to bring to pass.
Y Dios va a traer a paso.
Prophetic words.
La palabra profética.
That have been laying dormant.
Que ha sido dormidas.
Upon this church.
Sobre esta iglesia.
Upon your ministry.
Sobre su ministerio.
And it will come to pass.
Y va a suceder.
Oh, come on, someone praise Him. I know it will be very safe and secure.
Yo sé que está bien o seguro.
To stay right here.
Para quedarme solamente aquí.
When I came around the corner to come to the church.
Cuando yo volteé la esquina para venir a la iglesia.
And I looked again.
Y miré
saw all the property out here.
Yo miré toda la propiedad
in my mind.
Y en mi mente.
I thought they have plenty of room.
Yo dije que tienen suficiente campo.
To grow right here.
Para crecer aquí mismo.
But God said no.
Pero Dios dijo que no.
What He promised you in the north of this city.
Lo que te prometió en el norte de la
ciudad. God's still going to bring the miracle to pass.
Dios todavía te va a traer el milagro a tu casa.
Do it.
Créalo.
Oh, come on, someone, praise
Vamos,
him.
Alguien.
Come on, somebody.
Vamos, alguien.
Come on, somebody.
Vamos, alguien.
My God's in this house.
Mi Dios está en esta casa.
There's deliverance in this house.
Está en esta casa.
There's miracles in this house.
Hay milagros en esta casa.
Are you ready for your ministry?
¿Estás listo para tu ministerio?
To move forward.
Para ir adelante.
Everything that has happened in your family.
Todo lo que ha sucedido en tu familia.
The things that have come against your home.
Y la cosa contra tu casa.
The woundings you have personally suffered.
Los sufrimientos que has sufrido personalmente.
God said they were not there to destroy you.
Dios no estaban ahí para destruirte.
They were there to make you.
Estaban ahí para hacerte.
To bring you to this place.
Para traerte a este lugar.
But now God is going to cut these things off of you.
Dios va a quitar esas cosas sobre de usted.
These spiritual strongholds.
Y las cosas que te detienen.
They're come against your home.
Contra tu casa.
They're being cut off of you right
van a
now.
Estar cortadas en el nombre.
This storm cloud will lift.
Las cosas que vienen contrarias
and God's going to release you.
Dios va a soltarte
into freedom.
entre libertad,
in ministry,
en ministerio,
like you've never had,
como nunca has tenido,
and not just freedom,
no solamente,
but favor,
pero favor,
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 el favor.
I hear God saying,
yo escucho Dios diciendo,
you will know joy again,
tú vas a conocer gozo aún una vez más,
greater joy than you've ever known,
el grande más gozo que has sabido,
greater than the pain you suffered,
más que el dolor que has sufrido,
greater than the embarrassment and humiliation,
la gran más grande que la vergüenza y la humillación,
because God has given you wings,
porque Dios te ha dado alas,
to fly,
para volar,
and I release it,
yo lo suelto en el nombre
de Jesucristo.
Oh, come
on, someone praise Him.
Vamos, alguien alábale.
Come on, my God's in this house.
Dios está en esta casa.
Come on, my God's in this house.
Mi Dios está en esta casa.
I wish somebody,
alguien,
would get a hold of victory right
que puede
now.
Tomar la victoria.
And say, God, I receive this for my life.
Yo lo recibo para mi vida.
I receive this for my family.
Yo lo recibo para mi familia.
I receive this in my ministry.
Yo lo recibo en mi ministerio.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Oh, put your hands together again and thank Him.
Por tu aplauso y dale gracias a Dios.
There is a rising of the Holy Ghost.
Va levantándose el Espíritu Santo.
There is a moving of the Holy Ghost.
Hay un movimiento del Espíritu
it
Santo.
Is bigger than any circles.
Que es más grande cualquier circunstancia.
It is bigger than any church.
Más grande que cualquier iglesia.
It is bigger than any person.
Que más grande cualquier persona.
It is greater than any organizational structure.
Es más grande de cualquier estructura.
God is beginning to move.
Dios está comenzando a moverse.
He's calling those.
Está llamando a aquellos.
That are willing to hear Him.
Que están dispuesto a escuchar.
To step into deeper waters.
Para pisar en aguas más profundas.
Where He is going to awaken you.
Donde Él va a despertarte.
He is going to align you.
Él va a alinearte.
But most importantly,
más importante,
He is going to activate you.
Él va a activarte.
That is what's happening tonight.
Eso es lo que está sucediendo en esta noche.
Activation.
Activación.
Is taking place.
Está sucediendo.
Activation.
Activación.
Of promises.
De las promesas.
Laying dormant.
Que estaban dormidas.
Activation.
Activación.
Of ministries.
De los ministerios.
That have been on hold.
Que ha sido quizás detenidas.
Activation.
Activación.
Of true apostolic callings.
Del llamamiento verdadero apostólico.
That have been held back
que ha sido detenidas
by traditions
por las tradiciones
and religious spirits
o las cosas
and ideas of men
y las ideas de los hombres.
But God
pero Dios
is releasing
Dios está soltando
the fivefold ministry
el ministerio de, a la iglesia
with full anointing
de, con santa unción
with full power
con, poder, grande poder
to do the work
para hacer grande obra
that only He can do.
Lo que Él puede hacer.
It's that hand of God
es la mano de Dios
that is coming down
que viene sobre, bajando,
and it's going to cover.
Y va a cubrir.
It's going to cover the church.
Va a cubrir la iglesia.
It's going to protect the church.
Va a proteger la iglesia.
It is going to release the church.
Va a soltar la iglesia.
It is that apostle. That prophet,
ese profeta,
that evangelist,
ese evangelista,
that pastor,
el pastor,
the teacher,
los maestros,
working together,
trabajando junto,
in tandem,
todos juntos,
for the work of God,
para la obra de Dios.
So you've had to endure the hours and days and weeks and months and even years of discouragement.
Hemos tratado de sobrevivir los años, los meses, los días, semanas de desánimo.
Because sometimes you fast.
Porque a veces ayunamos.
And you pray.
Y oramos.
And you obey God.
Y obedecemos a Dios.
And you do God's will.
Y hacemos la voluntad de Dios.
And things don't work out like we thought they would.
No suceden como las queremos.
You find yourself 10 years down the road.
Te encuentras 10 años después.
20 years down the road.
20 años después.
You've done your best to obey God.
Has sido tu mejor para obedecer a
You've
Dios.
Done your best to go when he said go, and to give when he says give, and to do what he asked you to do.
Has sido lo mejor para ir donde él te manda, hacer lo que él te dice que hagas.
Then sometimes disappointment.
Y a veces viene el remordimiento, el sentir mal.
Disappointed faith.
El fe que no podemos.
Can almost take your breath away.
Que siempre quita la respiración de tus pulmones.
But I hear the Spirit saying.
Yo escucho el Espíritu diciendo.
I have.
Yo tengo.
One last great move of my spirit.
Yo tengo una más grande movimiento de mi espíritu.
I don't know if you realize.
No sé si usted realiza.
Look around you.
Busca a tu lado. Mira.
Look at Israel.
Mira este aquí.
Look
este
at
lado.
This world.
Mira este mundo.
We're in the last days.
Estamos ya en los días finales.
I'm not trying to put a time on when God's coming.
No estoy poniendo el tiempo cuando viene Dios.
But elder, I don't know.
Anciano, pero yo no sé.
I don't know if we have 7 years.
Yo no sé si tenemos 7 años.
I don't even know if we have 4 years.
Yo no sé si tenemos 3 años.
But I do know.
Pero lo que yo sé,
no matter what you've come through.
No le hace lo que has pasado,
no matter how much you've suffered.
En cual has sufrido,
no matter what's happened to you.
Lo que ha te sucedido,
pick yourself up.
Levántate.
There is one last move of God.
Hay un grande movimiento
that
última
is going
de
to sweep
Dios
our nation.
Que va a sobrepasar nuestra nación.
God,
Dios,
is going to get the attention.
Va a agarrar nuestra atención
of America.
America.
And people one more time.
Y la gente una vez más
will return to God.
Van a regresar a Dios.
And if we are ready,
si estamos listos
with the nets of salvation,
para regresar a la salvación,
we are going to see a great harvest.
Vamos a ver una gran cosecha.
A great outpouring of the Holy Ghost.
Un derramamiento del Espíritu
Greater
Santo.
Greater than we've ever seen.
Grande que lo que hemos visto.
So we have to be in our place.
Pero tenemos que estar en nuestro lugar.
Where God has called us.
Donde Dios nos ha llamado.
Doing what God called us to do.
Haciendo lo que Dios nos ha llamado que hacer.
Not distracted.
No distraídos.
Not discouraged.
No desanimados.
Not sitting somewhere.
No solamente sentándonos.
In defeat.
En derrota.
Because we've given up.
Porque nos hemos rendido.
But rather.
Pero en vez.
Standing.
Parado firme,
waiting,
esperando,
expecting,
esperando,
saying, God, I'm ready.
Dile, Dios, estoy listo.
Here I am.
Aquí estoy.
Use me.
Úsame.
To do your purpose.
Para hacer tu propósito.
Oh, put your hands together and praise Him.
Ponga sus manos. Aplaudir al Señor.
Brother Hernandez, God has shown me.
Dios me está demostrando
that many times throughout your ministry
que varias veces durante tu ministerio,
there have been men that have risen up against you.
Que ha habido hombres que se han levantado contra ti.
They have sought to bring question to your integrity.
Y han tratado de cuestionar tu integridad.
Though maybe you did not make every decision just right,
y quizás no hicimos cada decisión bien,
your heart was right.
Tu corazón estaba bien.
And you walked in the purity and the sincerity
caminaste en purificación y sinceridad
of what integrity you could.
Y lo que es la integridad, lo
and there have been men that have risen up time and again to try to block you from your rightful calling and the rightful authority and anointing God's given to you. But I see God releasing you. I see God lifting you. I see God promoting you in the power of the Holy Ghost. I see God I see God putting you in a place.
Yo veo Dios poniéndote en un lugar.
A favor.
De favor.
And revival.
De avivamiento.
And authority.
Y autoridad.
That no man.
Que no ningún
hombre puede resist.
Que puede resistir.
Or stand against.
Que puede parar contra.
In the power of the Holy Ghost.
Del poder del Santo Espíritu.
Oh, come on, let's worship Him.
Vamos a alabarle.
Come on, church.
Vamos, iglesia.
Amen. Brother Hernandez, what I hear the Lord saying,
escucho, evangelista,
because you have walked with integrity.
Porque has caminado con integridad.
And God saw your integrity.
Y Dios vio su integridad.
God is going to favor you.
Dios te va a dar favor.
The areas that have fought your ministry.
En las cosas en cual han peleado contra tu
ministerio. The financial disappointments.
Las cosas financieras.
When something seems so close.
Cuando algo se siente tan cercano.
But it did not happen.
Y no sucedió.
And it almost broke your spirit.
Quebró, casi quebró tu espíritu.
God says, I'm releasing it now upon
yo
you.
Yo lo estoy soltando sobre de usted.
I'm releasing the finances.
Lo estoy soltando sobre de usted.
I'm releasing the favor.
Estoy soltando el favor.
Now,
ahorita,
God is also going to strengthen your heart.
Dios va a dar fuerza a tu corazón.
Not just your spiritual heart.
No tu corazón espiritual.
But God's telling me,
Dios me está indicando,
there's a problem with the valve.
Hay un problema ahí en tu
and there's
corazón.
Some blockage.
Quizás algo bloquean.
But God's going to give you a new heart.
Dios ha dado un nuevo corazón.
To have the strength.
Con de fuerzas.
To go forward.
Para ir adelante,
do the work
para hacer la obra,
that he has called you to
lo
do.
Que cual te ha llamado a hacer.
I release this in the power
en el poderoso
of the Holy Ghost.
Del Santo Espíritu.
Oh, come on, church, praise him.
Vamos, iglesia, alábale.
Amen. Amen. My sister,
hermana,
God is saying,
lo mismo.
He has heard your prayers.
Él ha escuchado tus oraciones.
When I was praying for your husband,
cuando yo estaba orando por su
God
esposo,
showed me some family members.
Dios me demostró a aquellas
I
personas.
Think they may have been children.
Quizá había hijos.
But I saw spirits
yo miré espíritus
that have attached themselves to them
que se han detenido a ellos
and caused confusion in their mind
ha traído confusión en la mente de los niños
and caused them to wander.
Para quizás para irse
but
al
God
lado.
Says
pero Dios dijo,
he's going to restore your family.
Y va a restaurar tu familia.
These spirits will be broken off of them.
Ha.
In Jesus' name.
En nombre de Jesús.
Ha. Oh, I feel the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yo siento el poder del Espíritu Santo.
There's deliverance in this house.
Hay liberación en esta casa.
If you're battling,
si estás batallando,
if spirits are coming against your home,
si hay espíritus viniendo contra
or
tu
your
casa,
marriage,
yo que sobre tu matrimonio,
I want you to throw your hands in the air.
Yo quiero que tiras tus manos
and
al
I
cielo.
Want you to say,
yo quiero que digas,
in Jesus' name,
en el nombre de Jesús,
I receive,
yo lo recibo,
deliverance,
liberación,
in my home,
en mi casa,
in my marriage,
en mi matrimonio,
in my family,
en mi familia,
in Jesus' name,
en el nombre de Jesús.
Hallelujah! Well, can we put our hands together and praise Him right now?
Si lo sientes, comienza a alabar a Dios en ese momento.
See in the midst of everything going on in this hour.
Y todo lo que está sucediendo en esta hora.
Shaking happening all around us.
Dios está sacudiéndonos por todos lados.
People that are being shaken.
Personas el cual está movidas.
That we never sacudidos. Thought would be shaken.
Nunca hemos pensado que iba a ser sacudidos.
In the midst of this.
En medio de esto.
God is raising.
Dios está levantando
apostolic centers.
Lugares, centros apostólicos.
I want you to say apostolic centers.
Yo quiero que digas centros apostólicos.
These centers
estos centros
are God ordained.
Están llamados ordenados de Dios.
They are churches.
Son iglesias.
Ministries.
Ministerios.
That have weathered
que han pasado
the storms
las tormentas
of the past 25 years.
De los últimos 25 años.
There are churches,
hay iglesias,
ministries,
ministerios,
that have kept his word,
que han quedadose con su palabra,
and have not denied his name,
y no han negado su nombre.
The difference between an apostolic center,
la diferencia entre un centro apostólica,
and a traditional church,
de una iglesia tradicional,
is an apostolic center,
que un centro apostólico,
God raises it,
Dios la levanta,
for the purpose,
con un propósito,
of equipping ministry,
de equipando el ministerio,
equipping saints,
equipando
equipping
los santos,
believers,
equipando los creyentes,
to go out,
para salir,
and do the work of ministry,
y hacer los ministerios,
to heal the sick,
para sanar a los enfermos,
to cleanse the lepers,
para levantar a los enfermos,
to raise the dead,
para levantar a los muertos,
to preach the gospel,
para predicar el evangelio.
And so that other,
porque el otro,
apostolic centers,
porque otros centros apostólicos,
can be raised,
pueden ser levantadas.
Amen. Traditional churches,
la iglesia tradicional,
they gather everyone together,
reúnan todos juntos,
they try to perfect what they have,
tratan de perfectar lo que,
they try to hold on
tienen
to every person,
tratan de detenerse,
they
a
keep
todos,
their finger on them,
poner su dedo sobre ellos,
and they just try to maintain,
y tratan de solamente mantener.
They may not change,
quizás nunca van a cambiar,
but God,
pero Dios,
is visiting,
Dios está visitando,
those whose hearts are open,
aquellos que sus corazones están abiertas,
and he is transforming,
y está transformando,
churches,
iglesias,
into apostolic centers,
en lugares de centro apostólico,
that are going to produce ministry,
que van a producir ministerios,
release ministry,
soltar ministerios,
and see other apostolic centers,
y a ver todos otros centros apostólicos
raised,
levantándose,
so cities can be reached,
para que ciudades puedan ser alcanzadas,
for the name of Jesus,
para el nombre de Jesús.
Or can you put your hands together and
vamos a dar un fuerte aplauso al Señor.
You can be seated for a moment.
Pueden tomar un asiento por un momento.
We are in an unprecedented hour.
Estamos en una hora no esperada.
The apostolic mandate is upon us.
El mandato apostólico sobre está sobre nosotros.
It's the mandate.
Es un mandato.
To awaken.
Para despertar.
To align.
Para alinear.
And to activate.
Y para activar.
This mandate.
Este mandato.
Is going to be accomplished.
Va a ser.
By occupying.
Y para ocuparnos.
Territories.
Las áreas.
God will not give you more territory.
Dios nos va a dar más áreas.
If you are not prepared to occupy it.
Si no estás listo para ocuparlas.
Empty space.
Lugar vacía.
Begs to be filled.
Está rogando que se llene.
And God will not give a church.
Dios no le dará a la iglesia.
More territory.
Más lugar, terreno.
If you are not prepared.
Si no estás preparado.
To occupy that territory.
Para ocupar ese terreno.
And to transform it.
Y para transformar aquella terreno.
Into what God desires it to be.
En la cual Dios desea que esté.
You see, we have been living in levels.
Hemos estado viviendo niveles.
We've been living in levels for the past 7 to 10 years.
Viviendo niveles en los últimos 7 a 10 años.
And we've got to understand.
Tenemos que entender.
The difference.
La diferencia.
Between levels.
Entre los niveles.
And dimensions.
Y las dimensiones.
Levels.
Niveles.
Are like grades in school.
Son como la escuela.
You have to pass first grade.
Tienes que pasar el grado primera.
To get to second grade.
Para ir al segundo grado.
You have to pass fifth grade,
el quinto grado,
to get to sixth grade.
Para llegar al sexto grado.
How many understand what I'm talking about?
¿Cuántos me entienden?
Now, maybe you are like me.
Quizás soy como yo.
In school,
en la escuela,
I had a few grades,
yo tenía unos grados,
that I didn't do too good.
En cual no hice tan bien.
But I had a teacher,
pero tuve una maestra,
that was merciful,
que tuvo misericordia.
Or I would have never got to high school.
Si no, nunca llegara a la primera.
She just said,
ella dijo,
you're never going to get math,
nunca vas a entender las matemáticas,
but I want to pass you.
Pero yo te voy a pasar.
Hopefully down the road.
Quizás en el futuro.
Sixth grade.
En el sexto,
seventh grade.
grade. Somebody will help you.
Alguien te va a ayudar.
But they passed me.
Pero me pasaron.
Even though I didn't have a passing grade.
Quizás no tenía las calificaciones.
Someone said amen.
¿Cuántos digan amén?
Thank God for that.
Le doy gracias a Dios por eso.
But God is not that way.
Pero Dios no trata de esa manera.
You either pass the test.
Necesitas pasar la prueba.
Or you stay where you're at.
O quedarte donde estás.
Until you pass it.
Hasta que lo pases.
And if you decide,
si tú decides,
you're just going to go around the mountain,
solamente vas a ir alrededor de la montaña,
he'll let you go around the mountain for 40 years.
Y te va a permitir ir por la montaña 40 años.
Until
hasta
you decide,
tú decides,
to be obedient,
a ser obediente,
and pass the test.
Y pasar la prueba.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Wow.
So that's levels.
Los niveles.
But dimensions,
las dimensiones,
are completely different.
Son completamente diferentes.
Dimensions,
dimensiones,
deals with God's favor.
Trata con el favor de Dios.
It deals with what the Word of God speaks about.
Trata de lo que habla la palabra de Dios.
With the Greek word,
con la palabra griega,
kairos,
kairos,
time.
Fine.
Which is God's time.
Que dice el tiempo de Dios.
Or it's time affected by God's favor.
El tiempo afectado por el favor de Dios.
It is literally,
quizá literalmente,
the shortening,
a un cortamiento,
or the acceleration,
la aceleración,
of time.
Del tiempo.
Amos,
Amos,
the prophet,
el profeta,
saw this in his writings.
Lo vio en sus escrituras.
And he talked about a day,
y habló sobre de un día,
when the plowman would overtake the reaper.
Cuando la problema puede pasar la persona que va a tratar de robar.
And he that sows the seed,
aquel que está cosechando,
would overtake
va sobre llevar
the one treading the grapes.
Quizás pisando la uva.
Which means a shortening,
quizás un cortamiento,
of the time
del tiempo
it takes to harvest.
Que toma para cosechar.
It's an acceleration.
Es una aceleración.
And that's what dimensions are.
Así son las dimensiones.
And God has made very plain to me,
y Dios me ha dado claramente a mí,
that before this year comes to an end,
y antes que llegue, termina este año,
he is going to usher,
que él va a traer,
the church,
la iglesia,
into a new dimension,
a una nueva dimensión.
It is where,
es raro,
you go to bed one night,
vas a ver de una noche,
and you're in fifth grade.
Y vas a estar en el
but you wake
grado.
Up the next morning,
pero te levantas al siguiente día,
and you're in university.
Pero estás en la universidad.
And you wonder,
y te preguntas y piensas,
how did I get here?
¿Cómo llegué?
It's the acceleration,
es la aceleración,
of God's favor,
del favor de Dios.
And church,
la iglesia,
we are standing on the brink,
estamos en el borde,
of a new dimension,
de una nueva dimensión,
a new open door,
una puerta abierta.
That all we're going to have to do,
y solamente vamos a tener que
is
hacer,
step through it.
Y es pisar dentro.
And there will be favor.
Y el favor va a estar ahí.
There will be finance.
Va a haber finanzas.
There will be breakthrough.
Va a haber quebrantamientos.
And God,
en Dios,
will accomplish,
y va a cumplir,
a quick work,
un gran obra,
in a very short amount of time.
En un corto tiempo.
Oh, come on, someone praise him. At a very important point.
Hay puntos importantes.
A very important place.
Lugares importantes.
This is not the time.
Este no es el tiempo.
To change our doctrine.
Para cambiar nuestra doctrina.
This is not the time.
No es el tiempo.
Start preaching something else.
Comenzar a predicar cualquier otra cosa.
Besides what our elders have handed to us.
Después de lo que nuestros ancianos nos han dado a nosotros, la doctrina.
Of repentance.
Del arrepentimiento.
Baptism in the name of Jesus.
El bautismo en el nombre de Jesucristo.
For the remission of sins.
Por el perdón de los pecados.
Receiving the Holy Ghost.
Recibiendo el Espíritu Santo.
With the sign of speaking with tongues.
Y las señales de hablar en lenguas.
And living a godly life.
Y vivir una vida en santidad.
We don't need another message.
No tenemos otro mensaje.
We don't need to change it.
No tenemos que hacer esos
cambios. So we can hurry things up.
Para adelantar las cosas.
We need to wait.
Tenemos que esperar
on this open door
en esa puerta abierta
to this dimension
esa dimensión
that God is promising us.
Que Dios nos está prometiendo.
Stay faithful.
Quédate fiel.
He promised
Él te ha prometido
to the church
a la iglesia
in Revelations
que la relación
that I kept his word
que Él ha tomado cierto a su palabra
and not denied his name.
Y aquellos que no han negado su nombre.
He said, I put before you
que yo he puesto delante de ti
an open door
una puerta abierta
an open door
una puerta abierta
to a new dimension
de una nueva dimensión.
No man can shut this door.
Nadie puede cerrar esta puerta.
All you have to do is step through it.
Solamente puedes que hacer es pasar dentro de esa puerta.
Oh, come on, somebody praise him.
Alguien alábale.
I'm seeing too many getting impatient.
Yo estoy viendo muchos que se nos están poniendo impacientes.
With God's timing of revival.
Del tiempo de Dios en el avivamiento.
And they're listening to many seductive voices.
Están escuchando muchas voces seductivas.
Voices that are telling them.
Que le están diciendo a usted.
If you want to have revival.
Si quieres tener avivamiento.
You got to change what you preach.
Tienes que cambiar de lo que predicas.
You need to tone your services down.
Que has calmado los servicios.
Quit being so crazy.
Para de ser tan loco.
Look at all this jumping and hollering.
Todo brincando, saltando,
you're scaring everybody off.
Está asustando a todos.
Quit all this apostolic nonsense.
Todas esas cosas apostólicas.
All this talk about apostles and prophets and evangelists and pastors and teachers.
Todo este hablamiento de profetas, evangelistas y maestros.
And the shouting and the running and the dancing.
Gritando, saltando y bailando.
And the frigo, 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 frigo.
Fire, 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 fire.
Stop it.
Páralo.
Calm down.
Cálmate.
Shorten your services.
Corten los servicios.
30 minutes long.
30 minutos solamente.
I saw someone recently that bragged on Facebook.
Yo vi alguien en Facebook
that now they have a 19-minute service.
Que dice que tienen un servicio de 19 minutos.
I thought, my God.
Dile, Dios mío.
We haven't even started warming up after 19 minutes.
Y no hemos calentado en 19 minutos.
God don't even show up till 15 minutes into the service.
Dios no se llega después hasta 15 minutos después.
How can you have a 19-minute service?
¿Cómo pueden tener un servicio de 19 minutos?
They said guaranteed.
Dice garantizado.
What are you going to do? Give them their offering back?
¿Qué les va a decir? ¿De regresarle la ofrenda?
I wonder if people are losing their minds.
Me pregunto si alguien se está perdiendo la mente.
People getting impatient.
Personas se están poniendo impacientes.
And they're settling. I'm not going to settle.
Yo no me voy a rendir.
I haven't come this far.
No he llegado a este punto.
I haven't sacrificed what I've sacrificed.
No he sacrificado lo que he sacrificado.
I haven't been through what I've been through.
No he vivido de lo en cual lo he vivido.
To stop short now.
Para parar corto ahorita mismo.
I believe in apostolic revival.
Yo creo en el avivamiento apostólico.
I believe God's going to turn cities upside down.
Yo he visto que Dios está cambiando ciudades.
I believe that buildings like this won't be able to house.
Yo creo que si edificios así no pueden contener
the people.
La gente.
They become stirred.
Que vienen directa.
You're going to have to go someplace and rent it.
Vas a tener que ir a rentar otro lugar.
Just to reach the people.
Solamente para alcanzar a la gente.
That are hungry.
Que tienen hambre.
For revival.
Para avivamiento.
I believe.
Yo lo creo.
People are going to be coming in.
Que personas van a entrar.
So fast.
Tan rápido.
We're not going to have time.
No vamos a tener suficiente
tiempo. Make sure everything's just perfect.
Porque el edificio está perfecto.
We're just going to have to baptize them.
Vamos a tener que solamente bautizarlos.
Make sure they're full of the Holy Ghost.
Llenarlos del Espíritu Santo.
Because I believe it's going to be an outpouring of God's Spirit.
Yo creo que va a un derramamiento del Espíritu Santo.
Such a great revival.
Un gran avivamiento.
That's going to usher in.
Que va a venir.
The second coming of the Lord.
La segunda venida del
Señor. As long as they've been baptized.
Algunos van a ser bautizados.
They've got the Holy Ghost.
Van a tener el Espíritu Santo.
And they're trying to live right.
Y están tratando de vivir una vida bien.
God will say, "Well done."
Dios va a decir, "Buen trabajo."
Well done.
Buen trabajo.
Oh, come on, somebody praise
him. Vamos, alguien.
See, God has been speaking to me this year.
Dios me está hablando este año.
He told me there's a military assignment.
He says hay un
it's a military attack.
un ejército que va en contra de nosotros.
That has been assigned for America.
Que ha sido asignado a América.
I don't want to see our nation hurt.
Yo no quiero ver nuestra nación lastimada.
I don't want to hear another story of the Twin Towers.
Yo no quiero escuchar otra historia de los edificios.
Discovery Channel just recently did a complete documentary showing the whole unfolding of the Twin Towers.
Había una película documentaria de viendo cómo se destruyeron los edificios.
It brought me back to 2011.
Y me llevó al 2011.
Where I was at. When I saw those planes crash into that tower.
Cuando yo vi en el 2001 que entraron al edificio.
God reminded me.
Dios me hizo recordar.
Of a cassette tape I have.
En el cassette que yo tengo.
Of a revival that I preached.
De un avivamiento que yo prediqué.
Back in 1994.
En el 1994.
I prophesied.
Yo hice una profecía.
And I said our White House.
Yo dije la Casa Blanca.
Would have a Muslim president.
Va a tener un presidente.
For a period of 8 years.
Musulmano. Por un periodo de 8 años.
And I said,
yo lo dije.
I saw planes crashing into towers.
Yo vi los aviones que están pegándose los edificios.
The church that I was at.
La iglesia en cual yo estaba.
The pastor laughed at me.
El pastor se rió.
He mocked it.
Y se burló de mí.
But it was years later.
Hace pasó los
that
años.
My wife came across the tape.
Que mi esposa pasó el tape.
And God moved her to listen to it.
Y Dios la movió para escucharla.
When I say a tape, you know it was a long time ago.
Cuando se acuerdan de los tapes.
Not an 8-track. A cassette. I'm not that old.
Soy tan viejito.
Man, some young people are going, tape? What's that?
¿Qué es eso?
What's a cassette? No, you can't put it in your iPod.
No lo puedes poner en tu iPod.
The Lord moved on her to listen to it.
Dios movió en ella a escuchar.
But God said,
Dios dijo,
there's going to be an event.
Va a suceder algo.
Take place in our nation.
Va a tomar en nuestra nación.
It's going to turn the hearts of people.
Va a cambiar los corazones de las personas.
One more time.
Una vez más.
To God.
Hacia Dios.
And if we are ready,
si estamos listos,
we are going to see a great harvest.
Vamos a ver una gran cosecha.
Of souls.
De almas.
They're going to be reached.
Que necesita ser alcanzadas.
Come on, let's thank the Lord.
Vamos a darle gracias a Dios.
See, God has been telling me.
Dios me está dando diciendo.
To speak out.
Que hable.
To tell the church.
Decir a la iglesia.
That he is raising apostolic centers.
Que él está levantando centros apostólicos.
See, an apostolic center.
Un centro apostólico
recognizes
reconoce
apostolic government.
El mandato apostólico.
The purpose of an apostolic center.
El propósito de un centro apostólico
is to equip.
Es para equipar.
It's to train.
Es entrenar.
Is to release ministers.
Es para soltar ministerios
into the harvest.
Entre los corazones.
The first apostolic center.
La primera centro apostólica.
In the word of God.
En la palabra de Dios.
Was Jerusalem.
Fue Jerusalén.
Jerusalem.
Jerusalén.
Was where God poured His Spirit out.
Donde Dios demostró su espíritu.
Jerusalem.
Jerusalén.
Was where the first church was birthed.
Es cuando fue la iglesia primera nació.
But God.
Pero Dios.
Had to come.
Tuvo que venir.
And He had to scatter.
Él tenía que sacudir.
Jerusalem.
Jerusalén.
Because their mindsets.
Porque las los mentes de ellos.
Were too fixed.
Estaban tan dirigidas.
They were too closely tied.
Estaban tan amarradas.
To legal structures of men.
A las cosas legales de los del hombre.
And if God would have allowed.
Si Dios permitiera.
That apostolic center of Jerusalem.
Ese centro apostólico de Jerusalén.
To become strong.
Que sería fuerte.
Then they would have forced every Christian.
Entonces ellos iban a enfocar a cada cristiano
into Judaism.
En ser judíos.
To follow the Jewish law.
Pasar y aprender la
ley judía. And that was not God's plan.
Y no era el plan.
And so because he saw
y porque él vio
that the mindsets
que las mentes
of men
de los hombres
were too rigid.
Estaban tan de una forma.
God had to do something.
Dios tuvo que hacer algo.
To scatter.
Para sacudir la iglesia.
Before you stop and say,
y antes que digas,
a lot of things that are happening
hay muchas cosas sucediendo,
are just men.
Que solamente
let me tell you,
déjame decirle algo.
God
Dios
will not be denied
no va a ser rechazado.
The revival
el avivamiento.
He has promised the church.
Él ha prometido a la iglesia.
God's revival
el avivamiento de Dios
will not be contained in a box
no puede estar contenido en una
and
caja
controlled by man.
Controlado por el hombre.
God's revival
el avivamiento de
will
Dios
be free
va a ser gratis
to flow
para ir
as God designed it.
Como Dios lo diseñó.
And so God scattered Jerusalem.
Dios lo sacudió a la Jerusalén.
And then another apostolic center
y otro centro apostólico
that was birthed
que nació
by becoming aligned
porque se alineó
with the Apostle Paul.
Con el apóstol Pablo.
It raised in Antioch.
Se quiso, se levantó en Antioch.
And revival broke out.
Y el avivamiento salió.
And they were called Christians first at Antioch.
Y se fueron llamados cristianos ahí primeramente ahí.
Because this was a place
porque este fue el lugar
where there was a mix
donde se mezclaron
of Jews
de judíos
and Gentiles.
Y los gentiles.
But much more friendly
pero más amorosos
towards what was termed Christianity.
De lo que se llamaba la ser cristianos.
Or apostolic Christianity.
O apostólicos cristianos.
Not the Christianity we hear today.
No del ser cristiano de este día.
Which you can live any way you want to.
Puedes hacer lo que tú quieres.
And just accept Christ
y aceptar a Cristo,
and you're fine
y estás bien.
I'm talking about apostolic Christianity
estoy hablando del cristiano apostólico,
where the fire fell
donde el fuego cayó,
and the Holy Ghost moved
y el Espíritu Santo movió,
and miracles happened
milagros sucedieron,
and people were moved by God
y la gente fue movida de Dios.
Then after Antioch
y después de Antioch
Corinth
Corintios
was birthed
fue nacido.
Again
otra vez,
by direct alignment
siendo alineada directamente
with apostles
con los apóstoles
that God raised
que Dios levantó.
And then
entonces,
Ephesus was the result
fue resultado
of an apostle
de un apóstol
that went to a very wicked city
que fue una mal ciudad
a city almost completely given
la ciudad que fue completamente dada
to sin
al pecado
and worship
y adoración
of a pagan god
de un dios pagano.
Ephesus
Éfeso
had a temple
tenía un templo
of Aristimus
yeah, Aristimus
where they worshipped
donde ellos adoraban
the goddess Diana
la diosa Diana.
It was one of the seven marvels of the world
era de las siete maravillas del mundo.
It was a building
era un edificio
that seated
que se sentaba
25,000 people
25,000 personas
and they would fill it
y la llenaban
and worship
y adoraban
this goddess Diana
esta dios Diana.
And as the people
y el pueblo
were leaving this temple
estaban yéndose de este templo
to go home
para sus casas
there were merchants
había personas
outside
afuera vendiendo
that would sell them
que le estaban vendiendo a ellos
little silver replicas
quizás réplicas del edificio
of the temple Diana
del templo de Diana
where you could put some incense in it
donde puedes poner incensos
and go home
irte a la casa
and worship the goddess Diana
y puedes adorar la diosa Diana
in your own living room
en tu casa
thousands of people
miles de personas
bound
se postraron
by false doctrine
por la falsa doctrina
bound by false religion
quizás detenidos por la
influenced
religión estaban influenciados por otros poderes
but a man sent from God
pero el hombre mandado de Dios
not a bunch of men
no muchos hombres
not 10 men
no 10 hombres
not 5 men
no 5 hombres
one man
un hombre
don't you ever underestimate
nunca vas a pensar mal
the power
el poder
of one called man of God
de un hombre llamado de
don't
Dios
don't you underestimate
no vas a pensar menos
how God
como Dios
stand
va a sostener
for one man of God
un hombre de Dios
that he has planted in a city
que él plantado en esta ciudad
that he has called
que él llamado
because when a man of God
cuando un hombre de Dios
is in his place
están en su lugar
where God put him
donde Dios lo puso
doing what God called him to do
haciendo lo que Dios lo está llamando a que hacer
aligned
alineado
with his gifting
con su don
the devil don't have power in that city
el diablo no tiene poder
that man of God
el hombre de Dios
has the authority
tiene autoridad
and the power
y el poder
and he has the power
él tiene el poder
to tell the devil to go
decirle al diablo que te vayas
and he has to go
él tiene que irse.
He has the authority.
Él tiene autoridad.
To decree.
A declarar.
Against the principalities.
Sobre las principalidades.
And powers.
Y poderes, potestades.
And forces.
Y las cosas que detienen.
Of that city.
De esta ciudad.
And they have to obey.
Y tienen que obedecer.
Oh, come on, someone, praise.
Vamos, alguien.
One man of God.
Un nivel.
Elder, he went.
Anciano, él fue.
Not to the religious temples of the Jewish.
No a los templos más ricos de los judíos.
He went outside the temple of Diana.
Él fue afuera del templo de Diana.
And he began to convince people.
Para convencer a la gente, el
pueblo. With the word of God.
De la palabra de Dios.
That Jesus.
Que Jesús.
Was Christ.
Era
I'm not against programs.
Yo no estoy contra los programas.
I think you've been around me enough to know.
Quizás me conoce muy bien para saber.
I'm not against having nice modern stuff.
No estoy contra las cosas modernas.
Let me tell you something.
Déjame decirle algo.
The gospel is simple.
El evangelio es muy fácil, simple.
It's simple.
Es simple.
Preach Jesus.
Predica Jesús.
And him crucified.
Y él sido crucificado.
As the only hope for mankind.
Y él es esperanza para el hombre, la humanidad, y es todo.
Your answer is not in drugs.
Tu respuesta no está en la droga.
Your answer is not in alcohol.
Tu respuesta no está en el alcohol.
Your answer is not in the parties of this world.
Tu respuesta no está en las fiestas de este mundo.
Your answer is not in promiscuity.
La respuesta no está en pensando en otras cosas.
What you're searching for.
Lo que estás buscando
is Jesus.
Es Jesús.
But the devil can get the church
si el diablo trata de tener
so
la iglesia,
bound up with tradition
tan amarrado con la tradición,
that they're no longer preaching Jesus.
Y ya no están predicando Jesús.
They're just preaching
solamente están predicando
what people want to hear.
Lo que la gente quiere escuchar.
They're preaching
están escuchando
what they want to see happen.
Lo que ellos quieren ver sucediendo.
Then the devil
y luego el diablo
can stop
puede parar
the harvest.
Los corazones.
But when we preach Jesus,
pero nosotros predicamos Jesús,
simply Jesus,
simplemente Jesús,
not the church,
no la iglesia,
not my ministry,
no mi ministerio,
Jesus,
Jesús,
he is the answer for your soul.
Él es la respuesta para tu alma.
He can deliver you.
Él puede liberar.
He can set you free.
Él te puede liberar.
He can give you peace and joy.
Él te puede dar paz y gozo.
Like this world can never give you.
Que el mundo no te puede dar.
And when Paul preached Jesus.
Cuando el apóstol Pablo predicó Jesús.
Revival broke out.
Avivamiento comenzó.
Such powerful revival.
Pablo trató el
that the people came. And they brought their books of witchcraft.
Y trajeron sus libros de brujería.
They brought all their little temples.
Todos los templos de ídolos.
And they stacked them up.
Y las llenaron en alto.
And burned them.
Y las quemaron.
And history says.
Y la historia dice.
It was millions of dollars worth of stuff.
Había millones y millones de dólares de cosas.
That's revival.
Eso es avivamiento.
That's revival.
Eso es avivamiento.
That's revival.
Eso es avivamiento.
When people's lives are changed.
Cuando las vidas son cambiadas.
When you come to the house of God.
Y vienes a la casa de Dios.
And God delivers you from drugs.
Y Dios te libera de las drogas.
God delivers you from alcohol.
Dios te libera del alcohol.
God delivers you from sin.
Dios te libera del pecado.
You don't come to church.
No vienes a la iglesia.
And lead the same way.
Y te vas la misma
you
persona.
Come, vienes, you get delivered.
Seas liberado.
And you leave set free.
Y estás libre.
You leave in freedom.
Te vas en libertad.
Oh, put your hands together and praise
Ponga
him.
Tus manos y alaba a Dios.
Of course, with every revival,
quizás, de veras, con cada avivamiento,
there's a kickback.
Hay quizás una, algo que va a suceder.
And when these merchants saw they were going to lose all of their money, because if everybody became converted, they wouldn't be able to sell their temples anymore. They stirred up the people. And they filled the temple of Diana. 25,000 people. Shouting with one voice. Great.
Grande.
Is the goddess. Of Diana.
Diana.
Let me tell you something.
Déjame decirle algo.
You can't be afraid.
No tienes que no puedes tener temor.
When the powers of authorities.
Cuando los potestades de autoridades.
The bearer of your city.
El gobierno de la ciudad.
Kicks back.
trata de pegarte para atrás.
Just stand firm.
Tú ponte firme.
That's a sign something good's happened.
Esa es una señal que algo bueno va a suceder.
You're doing something right.
Tú estás haciendo algo bueno.
Because the devil fights the most.
Porque el diablo pelea lo más.
Where he fears the most.
Cuando él tiene temor de
when
algo.
You're doing something.
Cuando tú estás haciendo algo.
And you have revival.
Tú tienes avivamiento.
All of a sudden something rises up.
De repente algo se levanta.
Don't back now.
No te rindes.
Don't say, oh, I'm so sorry.
No diga, oh, discúlpame.
I didn't mean to offend you.
No traté de ofenderte.
By having revival.
Teniendo avivamiento.
I didn't mean to offend you.
No traté de ofenderte.
By seeing drug addicts delivered,
viendo los que estaban
prostitutes
en
come to God,
los prostitutas levantadas,
and clean their life up,
y limpiando su vida,
marriages healed,
matrimonios sean sanados,
families put back together again,
familias regresando un,
oh,
en un
I'm so sorry.
Oh, discúlpame.
Let me just go back over here and be quiet.
Déjame quedarme quieto y callado.
Let me just go back over here to Tulsa Street and mind my
Déjame
own business.
Ir a la calle Tulsa y quedarme callado.
No!
No!
When you see it,
cuando lo veas,
keep reaching.
Trata comenzando
keep
a
alcanzar.
Continúa orando. Continúa obedeciendo. Continúa creyendo.
Because something's happening.
Porque algo está sucediendo.
There is no revival.
No hay avivamiento.
Without warfare.
Sin la guerra.
There is no revival.
No hay avivamiento.
Without a kickback.
Sin una pelea.
But greater.
Pero mayor.
Is he.
Es él.
That is in us.
Que está dentro de nosotros.
That he that's in the
y
world.
Aquel que está en el mundo.
The gates of hell.
Las puertas del infierno.
Cannot.
No pueden.
Prevail.
Prevalecer.
Against.
Contra.
Apostolic.
Los apostólicos.
Jubilee.
Centro apostólico.
God is for you.
Dios es por usted.
God's hands upon you.
Su mano está sobre usted.
His angels.
Sus ángeles.
Will fight the battle.
Van a pelear tu batalla.
Oh, come on, somebody praise him. I don't read where Paul.
Yo no leo donde Pablo.
Gave up.
Se rindió.
Because such a disturbance took place.
Porque sucedió algo tan grande.
But I do read.
Yo sí leo.
What Paul says.
Cuando el apóstol Pablo dice.
I have fought.
Yo he peleado.
With the beasts.
Con los bestias.
Of Ephesus.
De Éfesos.
Let me tell you something.
Déjame decirle algo.
When you have.
Cuando tú tienes.
A truly.
Una verdadera.
Apostolic.
Apostólica.
Pastor. He will fight for your soul.
Él va a pelear por tu alma.
If God wakes him up,
si Dios lo despierta,
at 2 a.m.
Dios en la 2 a.m.
and puts your face before him.
Y pone tu rostro delante de él.
He will get on his face before God.
Él va a ponerse en su rostro
and he
delante
will fight
de
for your soul.
Él va a pelear por tu alma.
He will fight for your marriage.
Él va a pelear por tu matrimonio.
He will fight for your family.
Él va a pelear por tu familia.
Not with weapons of flesh and blood.
No con carne.
But weapons of prayer.
Pero con armadura de oración.
And intercession.
De intercesión.
And fasting.
Ayuno.
And faith.
Y fe.
As Paul said, I fought the beast of Ephesus.
Pablo dijo, yo peleé las bestias de Éfesos.
Let me tell you something.
Déjame decirle algo.
We don't wrestle against flesh and blood.
No peleamos contra carne.
Don't get caught up in looking at the natural.
No te llegues solamente viendo en lo natural.
The devil wants you to see the person that hurts you.
El diablo quiere que tú veas el rostro de la persona que te lastimó.
The person that's fighting you.
La persona en cual está peleando contigo.
The person that's resisting you.
La persona que está resistiendo usted.
He wants you to see that.
Él quiere que solamente te enfoques en eso.
You gotta have eyes of the spirit.
Tú tienes que ver ojos, tener ojos en el
and
espíritu.
And don't take it personal.
No lo tomas en personal.
And the things that came against you this year.
Y las cosas que vinieron contra usted.
Especially
este año,
at the first of the year.
Especialmente al principio
del año. That cut you deep.
Que te cortó
God
fuerte.
Says.
Dios dijo.
If you'll let it go,
si lo sueltas,
I'm going to heal you.
Yo te voy a sanar.
I'm going to heal your family.
Yo voy a sanar tu familia.
And I'm going to restore back to you.
Yo voy a restaurarte.
Not just what the devil took.
No solamente lo que el Dios, el
but
diablo
I'm going to restore back to you.
Voy a restaurar a ti.
With interest.
Con interés.
Favor.
Favor.
Blessings.
Bendición.
Especially in the job.
Especialmente tu trabajo.
God's going to promote you.
Dios te va a promover.
God's going to bless you.
Dios te va a bendecir.
In the areas.
Con evidencia.
Where men lie
con los hombres
and came against you
y tratan de
combatir. God says,
Dios dice,
I saw it.
Yo lo vi.
And I keep accurate records.
Y yo tengo, yo tengo
and now I'm going to bless you.
Ahora yo te voy a bendecir.
And I'm going to promote you, says the
te
Lord.
Voy a promover, dice el Señor.
Oh, come on, church, praise
him. Vamos, iglesia.
Let's just worship God for a moment.
Vamos a alabar a Dios por un momento.
Brother Michael Peña, God just spoke to me.
El hermano Miguel, Dios me ha hablado.
He told me to tell you.
Me dijo que
that your steps are ordered of God.
Que tus pasos son ordenados de Dios.
And when God shuts doors,
cuando Dios cierra las puertas,
just go with the flow.
Tú nomás ven con la corriente.
Follow that flow of His Spirit.
Sigue el Espíritu Santo.
Because you are very close.
Porque estás muy cerca.
To God releasing.
Que Dios te va a soltar.
Completely.
Completamente.
The financial chains.
El cambio financiero.
That have kept you restricted.
Que te han detenido.
And you're fixing to be able to flow.
Estás comenzando a fluir.
With freedom.
Hay libertad.
With the visions.
Las visiones.
And the finances.
Y las finanzas.
That God has spoken upon your
que
life.
Que has hablado sobre tu vida.
And the chains.
Y el cambio.
Will fall off completely.
Las cadenas van a caerse
completamente. By January.
Desde en enero,
of this next year.
De este año que viene.
Oh, come on, somebody, praise
alguien,
him.
Alábale.
You don't have to be afraid.
No tienes que tener temor.
God is for you.
Porque Dios está por ti.
And this is such a dynamic apostolic couple here.
Esa es una una pareja de
I commend
muy importante.
You.
Dios, yo los quiero complimentar.
You're a dynamic couple.
Son dinámicos.
Church, I don't know how blessed you are.
Iglesia, ustedes no saben lo que
to have this pastor and his
tener
wife.
Estos pastores aquí.
But there are times this year
ha habido tiempos este año
you have felt
ya te has sentido
that while you're trying to build the church.
Mientras que estás tratando de edificar
even though we understand God's the church builder.
Tú tienes que reconocer que es la iglesia de Dios.
But we're working.
Pero estamos trabajando.
We've felt at times
hemos sentido a veces
the back door to your home
que la puerta atrás de nuestra casa
was left open.
Y ha sido abierta.
And attacks came against you.
Los ataques vienen, ha venido
came
contra,
against you, your finances,
ha venido
your
sobre
children.
Sus finanzas, sobre sus hijos.
And there are times you felt like God
ha habido tiempos que has sentido que
you're
Dios
trying to do your work.
Tú estás tratando de hacer la obra
and
de
these
Dios,
attacks are coming.
Pero esos ataques vienen.
Why aren't you protecting us?
¿Y por qué no estás protegiendo a Dios?
God says,
Dios dice,
I'm going to shut this back door.
Yo voy a cerrar la puerta de atrás.
And I see him putting
yo lo veo poniendo
angelic ministry
ministerio angelical
around your home,
sobre su casa,
around your children,
sobre sus hijos.
But even in times,
y a veces en tiempo,
it seems
se siente
that you feel overwhelmed.
Que se sientes quizás con mucha ansiedad.
You feel the devil coming against your health.
Y sientes que el diablo viene contra su
and you feel so discouraged.
Y te sientes desanimada.
Because you feel like you've done everything.
Y sientes que has sido todo
to try to protect your health.
Para proteger tu salud.
But the enemy comes against you.
Pero el enemigo viene contra
God
usted.
Is going to lift you up.
Dios te va a levantar.
God is going to touch you.
Dios te va a tocar.
God is going to restore to
Dios
you.
Te va a restaurar.
Your complete health.
Vas a tener completamente salud.
A clean bill of health.
Un buen salud, un
God is
going to
protect
salud.
Your children.
Dios te va a proteger tus
God
hijos.
Is going to keep them.
Dios los va a guardar.
That even if danger comes against them.
Si viene el peligro contra ellos,
or harm.
O peligro,
or the enemy to try to deceive
o el
them.
Enemigo trata de venir a traer, causar problemas,
into areas of sin.
En las áreas del pecado,
to wound them.
Para lastimarlos,
God is going to protect them.
Dios los va a proteger
with these angels.
Con este protección angelical.
And God is going to keep you.
Dios te va a guardar.
And this back door
en esta puerta de atrás
is going to be shut.
Va a ser cerrada.
Once and for all.
Una vez por fin.
I'm going to close with this.
Voy a cerrar con esto.
It was in the summer of 2002.
En el verano de 2002.
The church that we were
leading in Missouri.
En la iglesia en cual estábamos pastoreando en la.
We had experienced a great push of revival.
Experimentamos un gran avivamiento.
Just through times of prayer and fasting.
Por tiempos de oración y ayuno.
And evangelism.
Y evangelizar.
And we had just launched in our church small groups.
Y lanzamos los grupos de amistad.
To have small group meetings.
Y los grupos de amistad.
All over the city.
Por toda la ciudad.
So instead of there being one door.
En vez de solamente tener una puerta.
During the week.
Durante la semana.
For people to enter God's kingdom.
Para que puedan entrar al reino de Dios.
We ended up with 30 small groups.
Lanzamos con 30 grupos de amistad.
And now there were 30 doors.
Ahora había 30
puertas. For people to come into the kingdom of God.
Para personas que entran al reino de Dios.
Every week.
Cada semana.
And God was blessing.
Y Dios estaba bendeciendo.
And during a 3-month period of time.
Y durante un periodo de 3 meses.
We baptized 177 people.
Bautizamos 177 personas.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
As a result.
Como resultado.
Of these life groups.
De estos grupos de amistad.
And things were going great.
Y todo estaba sucediendo bien.
All of a sudden.
De repente.
Just the enemy began to come against the church.
El enemigo trató de entrar a la iglesia.
Began to cause division.
Comenzó a tratar de comenzar
división. Began to cause people to rise up and speak against the groups.
Y personas que se levantaban hablando contra los grupos.
And it seemed there was chaos.
Llegó el caos.
And I literally felt like.
Y se sentía como.
There was this beast.
Como una bestia.
Hanging over the church.
Alrededor de la iglesia, sobre la iglesia.
Trying to devour it.
Tratando de devorarla.
I remember one night.
Yo me acuerdo una noche.
I woke up.
Me desperté.
At 2 in the morning.
2 de la mañana.
I just felt a pressing.
Yo sentía un presión.
I needed to go to the church and pray.
Yo tengo que ir a la iglesia a orar.
Let me tell you something.
Déjame decirle algo.
When God presses you.
Cuando Dios te impresiona.
You need to learn to obey.
Tienes que aprender a obedecer.
That's the time to tell that person about Jesus.
Ese es el tiempo de decirle a la persona de Jesús.
That's the time to make that phone call.
Ese es el tiempo de hacer aquella llamada.
That's the time to pray.
Ese es el tiempo de orar.
Because God is working for you.
Porque Dios está trabajando por ti.
He's already got something happening.
Él ya tiene algo sucediendo.
So I got up.
Yo me levanté.
I got dressed.
Me vestí.
And I slipped out.
Y me salí de la casa.
I went to the church.
Y me fui a la iglesia.
I remember beginning to walk up and down those aisles.
Yo me acuerdo caminando por las filas.
I began to pray for the church.
Me puse a orar por la iglesia.
Then I felt impressed to get a bottle of oil.
Yo fui impresionado a agarrar un,
and I went and I began to anoint the walls of the building.
Y me puse a ungir las paredes del edificio.
And I was saying, God, put your angels around this church.
Yo comencé a declarar, Señor, pon tus ángeles sobre esta iglesia.
I kept praying.
Me puse a orar, continuar
taking
a orar.
Authority.
Orar con autoridad.
Against the spirits.
Contra los espíritus.
They were trying to destroy the revival.
Que estaban tratando de destruirle el avivamiento.
That God was birthing.
Que Dios estaba naciendo.
Then I felt impressed to go outside.
Yo sentía presionado de salir afuera.
And our church was on the edge of town.
Nuestra iglesia estaba al borde de la ciudad.
Almost in the country.
Que quizás ya afuera.
This was before we did any improvements.
Y eso es antes que hicimos remodelación.
And there was not much light on the property.
No había mucha luz en la propiedad.
And it was almost pitch dark.
Quizás ya estaba en oscuridad.
And I walked outside on that parking lot.
Yo salía afuera del estacionamiento.
Remember, I began to lift my hands.
Y me comencé a levantar las
and
manos.
I began to speak a decree.
Yo me puse a
I
declarar.
Began to say.
Yo dije.
By the power of the name of Jesus.
Por el poder del nombre de Jesús.
By the authority of God's word.
Y la autoridad de la palabra de Dios.
I bind.
Yo reprendo.
Every principality.
Toda principalidad.
Every power.
El potestad.
Every force.
Toda fuerza.
That is coming against this church.
Que viene contra la iglesia.
You see, you must understand the principles of binding and loosing.
Tienes que entender el principal de deteniendo y soltando.
You cannot loose anything.
No puedes soltar nada.
Until you first bind the ruling spirit.
Haz que lo reprendes y lo detengas.
You can pray all day long.
Puedes orar todo el día.
God loose healing. God loose blessing.
Suelta bendición.
But if you have not exercised your God-given authority,
pero si tú no has ponido en paso tu autoridad
that comes
de Dios,
by the power of the name of Jesus,
que vienes con el poder del nombre de Jesús,
by the power of the blood,
y el poder de la sangre,
to bind that spirit,
para reprender ese espíritu,
coming against your husband,
que viene contra tu esposo,
coming against your family,
contra tu familia,
coming against your marriage,
contra tu matrimonio.
I preached this in a church up in Rhode Island.
Lo prediqué en la iglesia ahí.
About binding and loosing. Binding and loosing.
Reprendiendo y soltando.
Jesus said, whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven.
Todo lo que retienes aquí en
whatever you loose on earth
shall
be loose in heaven. The actual Greek is whatever you bind on earth.
El griego dice lo que
must already be bound in heaven. And whatever you loose on earth
lo que pierdes en aquí en la tierra,
must already be loosed in heaven.
Tiene que estar, soltada en el cielo.
And the principles of binding and loosing are centered around the Jewish law.
Está acercada de la ley de los judíos.
To bind something
para soltar algo
is to declare it unlawful.
Para atar algo es declararlo que no está contra la ley.
Not according to God's word.
No conforme la ley.
That's why I have the authority.
Es por eso yo tengo la autoridad.
When someone has cancer,
cuando alguien tiene el cáncer,
or a tumor,
o un tumor,
to bind it.
Para atar,
it's not according to law.
No está conforme la ley.
God did not create you that way.
Dios no te creó así.
Your body is a temple of the living God.
Tu cuerpo es el templo del
Espíritu Santo. Cancer don't belong there.
El cáncer no pertenece allí.
Sickness doesn't belong
there. La enfermedad no pertenece allí.
Pain doesn't belong there.
El dolor no pertenece allí.
When I bind it,
cuando yo lo ataro,
I'm declaring it,
yo lo declaro
unlawful.
Que está contra la ley.
And then when I lose healing,
y cuando lo suelto la sanidad,
when I lose a miracle,
cuando suelto los milagros,
I'm declaring,
yo estoy declarando
what is lawful,
lo que es la ley,
healing,
la sanidad,
peace,
paz,
deliverance,
liberación,
salvation,
salvación,
revival,
avivamiento,
restoration,
restauración.
Oh, put your hands together and thank you. When Jesus was at the bow of the ship,
cuando Jesús estaba en el barco,
and the storm came to destroy him,
y vino la tormenta a destruir,
the first thing he did was bind the spirit.
La primera cosa es ató el espíritu.
A spirit was controlling that storm.
Un espíritu está controlando aquella tormenta.
Because the devil is the prince and the power of the atmosphere.
Porque el diablo es el autor de la atmósfera.
He has the ability,
él tiene la habilidad,
to manipulate Mother Nature.
De trabajar de esa forma.
He sent tornadoes against Job.
Tornados contra Job.
Hasn't changed.
No, él no ha cambiado.
Jesus recognized it.
Jesús reconoció
so
eso.
The first thing he did,
la primera cosa que hizo,
is he rebuked the winds and waves.
Él reprendió aquellas cosas, los vientos.
He didn't rebuke the water.
Él no reprendió la agua.
He rebuked the spirit.
Él reprendió el espíritu.
That was stirring up that storm.
Que estaba moviendo esa tormenta.
Then once the spirit was broken.
Y cuando fue quebrado ese espíritu.
Then he spoke to the wind.
Y luego él habló al viento.
And he spoke to the waves.
Y le habló a la agua.
And said, "Peace, be still."
Y dijo, paz.
I want you right now, if you got storms in your home,
si tú tienes tormentas en tu casa,
if you got storms in your life,
si tienes tormentas en tu vida,
lift your hands right now.
Levanta tus manos ahorita mismo.
And I want you to repeat after me.
Yo quiero repitas atrás de mí.
By the power of the name of Jesus.
Por el poder del nombre de Jesús.
By the authority of the word of God.
Por la autoridad de la palabra de Dios.
I bind.
Yo ato.
Every spirit.
Cada espíritu.
That's come against my home.
Que viene contra mi casa.
My marriage.
Mi matrimonio.
My health.
Mi salud.
My finances.
Mis finanzas.
My family.
Mi familia.
In Jesus name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I bind you.
Yo lo ato.
And I command you.
Yo te demando.
To leave.
Que te vas.
Oh, put your hands together and praise
Him. Un fuerte aplauso al Señor.
Now,
ahora,
lift your hands.
Levante sus manos.
By the power of the name of Jesus.
Por el poder del nombre de Jesús.
By the authority of the word of God.
Y la autoridad de la palabra de Dios.
I lose peace.
Yo suelto.
I lose healing.
Sanidades.
I lose restoration.
Restauración.
I lose favor.
Suelto favor.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Into your lives.
En su, para su vida.
Into your homes.
En su casa.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Put your hands together and thank
Un fuerte aplauso al Señor.
When I stepped out on that parking lot,
cuando yo salí del estacionamiento,
in that cold, dark night,
en esa noche oscura,
and I lifted my hands,
y levanté mis manos,
and I spoke those words,
y le hablé aquellas palabras,
this has never happened.
Eso nunca me ha sucedido.
It hasn't happened before.
Nunca ha sucedido en el pasado. Hasn't
happened since.
Y no ha sucedido desde
I've been
ahora.
All over the world.
He estado por todo el mundo.
I've prayed against principalities and powers in Africa, South America,
he orado contra principales en África, Egipto. Y en ese día,
when I spoke that word,
cuando yo hablé esa aquella palabra,
all of a sudden, up on the hillside,
allá en la montaña,
I heard the loudest scream.
scream.
Yo escuché a alguien gritar.
It was so loud and so bone chilling that I froze.
Era un grito tan fuerte que me quedé quieto.
When I looked up the hill,
cuando miré hacia la montaña,
I could see two eyes.
Yo pude ver dos ojos
just glaring at me.
Solamente viéndome.
Everything within me.
Todo dentro de mí.
I want to run back in the church.
Quería correr dentro de la iglesia.
I wasn't expecting that.
Yo no estaba esperando eso.
I got a hold of myself.
Pero me agarré de uno mismo.
And I started walking towards those eyes.
Y puse caminarme directamente.
With the holy boldness. So I thought, okay, devil.
Le dije, okay, diablo.
You want to show yourself?
¿Tú quieres demostrarte?
I'm going after you.
Yo voy hacia ti.
That's what I'm walking towards those eyes.
Es cuando yo fui contra a esos ojos.
I started saying, I bind you.
Yo te reprendo.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I take authority over you.
La autoridad que tengo sobre
usted. I command you.
Yo te demando.
To leave.
Que te vayas.
And I got about from here to the wall.
Yo fui aquí hasta la pared.
And he gave one more scream.
Y él dio un grito más una vez más.
Fast as ever seen something move.
It fue más rápido que alguien se
it
movió.
Just went.
Y nomás se fue rápido.
And I felt the Holy Ghost.
Yo sentí el Espíritu
I felt
Santo.
Liberty. Woo. I started dancing in
me
that parking lot.
Danzar.
Because I knew I had the victory.
Porque yo sé que yo tenía la victoria.
I knew the battle was over.
Yo, la batalla estaba terminada.
I knew the battle was finished.
Yo sé que la batalla se
I'm
terminó.
Talking to somebody tonight.
Yo le estoy hablando a alguien
God's
en esta
gonna
noche.
Give you the victory.
Dios te está dando la victoria.
You've been through the storm.
Has estado en la tormenta.
You've been through the victory.
Has tenido la victoria.
But in Jesus' name.
Pero en el nombre de Jesús.
God sent me to Modesto.
Dios me mandó a Modesto.
To take authority.
A tomar autoridad.
To rebuke,
a reprender,
in Jesus' name,
en el nombre de Jesucristo,
the principalities,
las potestades,
the powers,
poderes,
the forces,
las fuerzas,
of Modesto, California,
de Modesto, California,
and to declare,
y declarar,
victory,
victoria,
freedom,
libertad,
liberty,
libertad,
in Jesus' name,
en el nombre de Jesús.
Oh, put your hands together and praise Him.
Ponga sus manos. Un aplauso.
I want you, if you have been struggling.
Yo sé que algunos que están batallando.
You've had a battle coming against you.
Tienes una batalla contra de usted.
And you're ready for God to give you the victory.
¿Estás listo que Dios te dé la victoria?
I want you to come to this
yo
altar.
Quiero que corres a este altar.
Come down here and stand.
Venga y ponte firme.
You're ready for God to give you a victory.
¿Estás listo que Dios te dé la victoria?
After that prayer meeting,
después de este tiempo de oración,
the next day,
el siguiente día,
two of the board members in the church,
dos de las ancianos de la iglesia,
called and asked,
me llamaron y preguntaron,
to have coffee with me.
Tener café conmigo.
I didn't know they were fighting me.
Yo no sabía que ellos estaban peleándome.
I didn't know they were going around saying lies.
Yo no sabía que ellos estaban yendo mintiendo contra
de
mí.
In the coffee shop.
Ellos me sentaron ahí en el restaurante.
Ran down her face.
Las lágrimas le estaban saliendo a ellos.
And I said, Brother Arcovio,
y le hicieron paso.
Please forgive me.
Por favor, perdóname.
I've spoken against you.
Yo hablé contra de ti.
I'm sorry.
Discúlpame.
God brought restoration.
Dios trajo restauración.
God brought unity.
Dios trajo la unidad.
We don't wrestle against flesh and blood.
No peleamos contra la carne y hueso.
We don't have to fight with our words.
No tenemos que pelear con esas palabras.
We don't have to fight with plans and schemes.
No puedes, tienes que pelear con finanzas.
The weapons of our warfare,
las herramientas del
are not carnal,
de la guerra no son carnales,
but they're mighty through God.
Son poderosas en Dios.
To the pulling down of strongholds,
levantando los cosas de, que nos
casting
tienen.
Down imaginations,
destruyendo imaginaciones,
to give the victory,
para darnos la victoria.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God gave us victory.
Dios nos ha dado victoria.
God gave us a spirit of unity.
Dios nos ha dado el espíritu de unidad.
God gave us favor with the bank.
Dios nos ha dado el favor con el banco.
And the building we were wanting to build.
Not only the church agreed to do it 100%,
no solamente que la iglesia se unió 100%,
but the bank gave us the money we needed.
Pero el banco nos dio el dinero que necesitamos.
At a very, very low interest rate.
A un interés tan bajo.
And we were able to go forward.
Y pudimos ir adelante.
And build the building.
A construir la iglesia.
And do what God had told us to do.
Y hacer lo que Dios nos mandó que hacer.
To have victory.
Y a tener la victoria.
Come on, church.
Vamos, iglesia.
God has sent me here.
Dios es la mamá.
To tell you,
para decirte,
God's fixing to usher you,
Dios está listo para empujar,
into a time of victory,
a un tiempo en victoria,
into a time of breakthrough,
empujarte en un lugar, un tiempo de quebrantamiento,
not just for the whole church,
no solamente para toda la iglesia,
but for each one of you,
para cada uno de ustedes.
Now,
ahora,
I want you to put your hands in the air.
Yo quiero que pongas sus manos en el, al cielo.
I'm going to speak one more word of faith.
Yo voy a hablar una palabra de fe.
If you have chains,
si tienes cadenas,
that are hanging from your hands,
que están colgando de sus manos,
chains of discouragement,
cadenas de desánimo,
chains of financial oppression,
quizás cadenas de financiamiento, de opresión financiero,
chains that the enemy has put on you,
cadenas que el enemigo ha puesto sobre de usted.
When I speak the word of faith,
cuando yo hablo la palabra de fe,
I want you to shake those chains off.
Yo quiero que usted sacude esas cadenas de sus manos.
I want you to begin to worship God.
Y comienza a adorar a Dios.
And thank Him for the victory.
Y darle gracias por la victoria.
Are you ready?
¿Están listos?
Are you ready?
¿Están listos?
Right now.
Ahorita.
By the power of the name of Jesus.
Y el poder del nombre de Jesús.
By the authority of God.
Y la autoridad de la palabra de Dios.
I command.
Yo digo.
Every yoke.
Cada yugo.
Every chain.
Cada cadena.
Every bondage.
Cada cosa que estorba.
To be destroyed.
Que sea destruida.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Shake them off.
Sacúdelas.
Shake them off.
Sacúdelas.
Shake them off.
Sacúdelas.
is deliverance, there is breakthrough. You need to leave. God bless you. We'll see you tomorrow night at 7 o'clock. We ask that you make your conversation there in the foyer or in the parking lot. The power of God, the presence of God is in this house right now. And we want to just flow with it. We don't want to hinder it. If you need to leave, God bless you. But there is a kingdom invasion right now taking place in Jesus' name.
El reino de Dios está invadiendo en el nombre de Jesús.
worship you. We 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 worship you. Magnify you. Magnify you. Magnify you. Magnify you. We adore you. We adore you. We adore you. We adore you. Lord, we praise you. We praise you. We praise you. We praise you. We love you. We love you. We love you. We love you. We worship 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 you. We honor you. We honor you. We honor you. We honor you. We adore you. We adore you. We adore you. We adore you. We praise your name. We bless your name.